What a party.
Oh, my goodness.
This is so exciting.
It is unbelievable.
I've never seen anything like it. We've had World Series wins. We've had Super Bowl wins. But this is by far the biggest party St. Louis has ever seen.
Let's see how pumped up this crowd
is.
It's pretty nice, don't you think?
I think so. There's like 300,000, 500,000 people here in downtown St. Louis.
Yeah, that sounds about right. That seems appropriate.
Enjoy it.
You know, I think our numbers on how many people are down here might be conservative.
I think you're right.
Based on what we're seeing from our helicopter, from our cameras all over, there is Layla Anderson, the 11-year-old Super Blues fan who captured our hearts.
We're so surprised when you got to go to Boston for Game 7. Were you super surprised that you were able to be a part of this parade today?
Yes, I actually thought my mom was pulling a prank on me.
Greatest day ever for St. Louis. I love it. You've been having a lot of fun, haven't you? Why about Lolly?
This right here and Wednesday night will be nights of my life I will never forget.
Enjoy it, girlfriend. You're their good luck charm.
Thank you.
So we have the chinchilla here. The infamous chinchilla.
Infamous. In a good way.
Yeah.
How about that fire truck? The Gloria fire truck right there.
So there's a prosthetic leg that has just been signed.
Oh,
and passing it around.
Oh, sweet.
That's
sweet. Oh, my gosh. This little girl right there. It looks like a lot of the players have signed that today.
Go ahead. But how about all the people? Unbelievable. This is crazy how awesome it is.
You still crying?
I'm trying to
give the people what they want. You know, he's a magic rat. He brought us a Stanley Cup, and I got to thank him. You know what I mean? He's a beautiful little guy.
This is so funny because people are passing their children off to all the players. Walking on, here, take my child. I'll take a picture. And now
that's trust, Mandy, right there, right?
Jordan Bennington. He's on the little mini bike driving through Market Street.
Now let's make some noise. We are 2019 Stanley Cup champions, St. Louis Blues, with the Stanley Cup, number 27, Alex Petrangelo. Your head coach, the Chief. What do you make of this incredible crowd you're looking at right now?
That's awesome. I've never seen anything like it in my life.
I know someone who's tougher than all these guys. She's our good luck charm, Layla Anderson. Come on out.
I mean, this is unbelievable, unreal.
Layla. Incredible. Layla, we love you. You're a Stanley Cup champion just like everybody else. Thank you very much. Awesome.
Does he look nervous to you?
We're Stanley Cup champions, baby.
A day that will always live in our memories, and no doubt about it, it's been glorious.
It has been glorious. The best day of our lives, some of the guys just said. We are the hockey capital of the world, and today we are Stanley Cup champions.